Kakoa and Sky's chicken siblings are due to hatch in a few days, so it's time to prepare for their arrival. We're all so excited to meet them, and it looks like Kakoa is already trying to move in. We're really hoping the dogs will behave around the chicks, and we don't want them to feel left out, so we're trying to include them in the whole process. We even decided on using this brooder box so the dogs and the chicks can safely siege. And to prevent the dogs from being overwhelmed when they get here, we got some toy chicks, and we're gonna be playing chick noises over the next few days. Right away, they were super curious about what was going on inside, so I took one out to see how they would do. Obviously, this is going to take a lot of time and patience, but I think Kakoa and Sky can do it.